sit down, baby. I wanna tell you a story. I wanna tell you a story about a man that's been so good to me. And when telling this story, I hope it bless you. Because I want you to sit your kids down and tell them this story. Back when I was a little boy, you see, my life wasn't always perfect, perfect. I remember my grandma praying, and she said, one day it'll be worth it, worth it. Yeah. She said, sit yourself down and listen to me, and let me tell you a little story. Ooh. This story won't take that long, but I'ma tell you about his glory. She said, my God is the man that died for me. My God said he gave me victory. Ago when I was washed up in his blood, yeah. He saved my soul and he set me free. Now I'm praising the Lord above. I never thought that I could change until he saved a wretch like me. Ooh. Now I'm here to tell the story so that you will be set free, yeah.
Once upon a time in the church of God, there were sinners and saints, evens to odds, do's and don'ts, wills and won'ts, the haves to the have-nots will be sitting up front, getting a sermon amongst within the reverent sight. Tithes and offerings, we're living the benevolent life, trying to stay right. I'm reaching and teaching, giving them more than a look. My granny raised me right about the good book.
She said, my God is the man that died for me.
Man that died,
my God, said he gave me victory.
And